Hi there. Let's talk about Microsoft Teams and chat and how to delete a chat if you no longer need it. I'm also going to look at the difference between deleting a chat and leaving a chat or being removed from a chat. So let's jump right into it. Right now you're looking at chat in Teams. So I'm clicked on the left side here to chat. And you're seeing in my chat window, I have a number of pinned chats that I want at the top, and then I have recent chats below there. Now notice some of my chats are just actual meetings, so the purple indicates that that was a meeting I was attending, and then the ones with letters in them or pictures in them are chats with people. So the one I'm on right now is testing chat. So I wanted to, of course, test all this out, so I have some examples for you. And the first example I'm going to give you is, let's say I did want to delete a chat. What happens when I delete that chat? So let's go to one of the chats here that I'm ready to delete. I have one that says biweekly Kenny and Kenny. So this one, this chat doesn't have much in it. It was just a meeting we had, and I don't even have a recording in here, so I'm good to let this go. I don't ever need to see this again. So I would just go to the three dots beside the chat name here and click on that and then choose delete chat. Once I do that, it'll give me a warning message. So let's just read that. And it's telling me that this is going to permanently delete the chat from my system. Other people who are involved in this chat will still have their copy of it. One other thing worth noting here is that if you did have some files that you shared or some other information stored in this chat, that too will be deleted from your system. The other people would still have access to it, but you would not. Okay, so let's hit delete. Okay, and that particular one, you should notice in terms of the order, is no longer showing here on my left side, okay? Now, as far as undeleting a chat and getting it back, that is possible through your administrator of your Microsoft Teams environment, only if they have the compliance retention policy in effect, or possibly a legal hold on your messages. And legal hold is a service that you can purchase through the Microsoft app. So if both of those things are available to you, then you can undelete. But again, it's not you undeleting, it's you talking to your administrator for your Microsoft Teams, okay? Now let's talk about a chat that's not a meeting, but more just a chat like you're seeing on my screen right now. If I delete a chat that I'm a part of, then of course that chat's gone from my screen, but the people in that chat that still have access to it could add me back in. And when they add me back in, they can choose whether they give me history of that chat again. So in other words, I can delete the chat and I'll have no record of it, won't see any of the past chats that we've had, no way to get back to it, any of the files that we might have saved together, it's all gone, right? And then if I realize, oh, I shouldn't have deleted that chat, or if that person that I was involved in the chat with decides, oh, you shouldn't have deleted that chat, Connie, they could add me back in and add in the history as well. So I'm going to do this on this example with somebody that's in this chat with me, just so you can see how it looks. So in this example, actually, what has happened is that one of the members of this chat has left or actually been removed from the chat. So that's one of the options, is I can leave a chat if I want, or the people that own the chat can remove me from the chat. So kind of two different options there, depending on which side we go with. So let's say we want to bring that person back in. So here I want you to notice at the bottom it says Connie at Mission Computers has been removed from the chat. So if I go to the members area at the top here, it says Connie Clark. So there's a second Connie Clark that should be showing there. So I'm going to go add people and bring in this other one. And notice my options here. So when I add somebody in, I can not include any chat history, just give them so many days of chat history, or let them have access to all the chat history. Okay, so that's what we'll do, is we'll say we'll give them all the chat history back. So again, if the other person deleted the chat completely, it's gone from their system altogether. If somebody else from the chat adds them back in and gives them all the chat history, they're okay. They got it all back. So let's add this person back in. Okay, so that's the one that had left or been removed from the chat. So let's click on that. So include all chat history. And let's add them back in. So they'll get a notice on their system saying they've been added back in, and they will see all this chat. So let's do this from a different angle. I'm going to leave this chat just so you can see what happens when I leave the chat. And so that's different than deleting. So if I go to the chat name at the on the left side here, let me just clean this up a bit. So on the left side here, this is the chat I want to leave. I'm going to click on the three little dots, choose leave as opposed to delete. So delete means I don't have to see it at all in terms of the history. Leave means I will no longer be getting messages for this chat, but I will still see the history. Okay, so let's just show you this first. So it tells us you still have access to the chat history. Okay, hit leave. And it also says in the chat, Connie has left the chat. So any new chatting going on with the other people, I'm not going to see any of that new stuff, right? But I have the history. So that's one of your options rather than deleting. Let's now decide, nah, you know what? I don't want to see this at all. Let's get rid of it completely. So if I go to the three dots here and then say delete chat, gives me that warning again. So it says it's permanently deleting from myself, but not for anybody else. And we know I've talked about the undeleting options that you have. So I'm going to hit delete. And if you look in my pinned area, that's no longer there. And if you kind of look down here, that is no longer in anywhere in my chat. So that is gone. So the only way I can get that back, there's another one here. The only way I can get that back is ask the other people that are part of that chat to add me back in and to give me all the history if that's what I feel like I need. Okay, so there you have it. Some ways to look at organizing your chat area within Microsoft Teams. You can decide to leave a chat so you still have that history, or you can decide to delete a chat completely so you have no history of it, nothing showing on that left side. And if you change your mind, you do have options. All right, so try that out. Bye-bye.